The last time it's believed Western troops had Bin Laden in their sights was 6 years ago. It's the man in white, according to the CIA. Just days ago, the last French special troops pulled out of Afghanistan. The regulars left have new priorities.